So my college experience has two different words. One is shitty, and the other one's happy, because it all, for me personally, depended on where I went. So I went away to school for a year in Rhode Island, and that's where the shitty comes in, because that's when I hated my life there. I had no friends, I missed my home, and I just was miserable. So then when I came to Stony Brook, I became happy again, because now I'm a commuter, and it actually is wonderful here. I actually really like it. The campus is big, but being an undergrad, you kind of stay in the same buildings of your major, and I'm a lot happier. I met people that amuse me and keep my free time occupied, and it's just overall really nice.
Sure how to answer this question, because my whole college career I really loved all of my classes, which I know is pretty rare, but at the same time everything administrative has been a huge pain in the butt. So, yeah.
Okay, so I chose life changing because when I think about the person who I was before college and after, I feel like I'm a completely different person, and in a good way, I learned a lot about myself, and yeah, that was great.
So when I came to college, I really took the you can be anyone you want to be to heart. So at first it was kind of slow going, but it wasn't until I took Afro-Brazilian dance until I came out of my shell. Well, if you can dance in front of people, you can do anything in front of people.